Listen, Cat in the Hat. Out of this house. I'm warning you, get.
Who's that? I believe that we haven't yet met.
The name is Crinklebine. Carlos K. Crinklebine.
Ooh.
Now, please go away. Tell that top-hatted cat he should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Outrageous! Now, let me repeat, and I don't like to shout.
No, no! Make that cat go away! Tell that cat in the hat you do not want to play. He should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Put me down!
Said the fish.
This is no fun at all! Put me down!
Said the fish.
I do not wish to fall! Now look what you did!
Said the fish to the cat.
Quinn, that nasty neighbor from next door, is wandering through the house collecting magic. He's also got the crab lock you need to reseal your crate. Chase him out of whatever world he decides to hide in. With the magic he's collecting, he's eventually going to fight back. Try not to get too badly hurt, as I'd be so upset if anything happened to you. Anything that prevented you from cleaning up this mess, that is.
Well, it's about time you got here. This mess isn't gonna clean itself. Now, whenever you see me, come over
and I'll
stop this right now!
Who said that?
Me! Remember the fish? Came home in a baggie, loved me for 2 weeks, and then nothing!
The fish is talking!
Well, sure, he can talk, but is he saying anything?
No, not really, no.
Hey, Sox! Can it! This cat should not be here. He should not be about. He should not be here when your mother is out. Children, this cat is currently in violation of 17 of your mother's rules!
City morgue!
Hey, bravo, cat. I think these children are smart.
Who's ready to play my brand new game, Bumparama?
How do we play?
You have to move one of these things as close to the tree as you can, without touching it with your feet or hands. Way to go, Sally. She moved the bucket and the car. What else could they bump that's on wheels?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
What are they thinking? Ha! I did! All I needed was a...